I am going to take the stairs up to my apartment because one of the elevators is broken and the other one takes an eternity. So here we go. Talk about a workout. This is a workout. They need to put a light in this floor. There's no light. This is a safety hazard.
Veterans experience things that most of society will never have that chance to encounter. And not every medicine helps out. And you have to think outside the box for people who are doing things outside the box. So Veronica, I really appreciate it so much.
Thank you.
Ladies, back to you.
Steve, thank you. Turning to your forecast now, here's what it looks like right now. This is our Daytona Beach cam. Seeing so much blue sky up there.
Okay, time for me to make breakfast, and that's it.